modern unit, or cinema organ, with its thousands of parts, is a tribute to man's technical ability and constructive organization. The framework is mostly wooden, and often 12 different types of hard and soft timber are used. Our interest, however, is attracted towards the metal parts, particularly those dealing with pipes. One process has remained unaltered since it was invented by the organ-building monks of the 15th century. This molten tin and lead is poured into a bottomless box. When this is pushed along, it leaves a trail of molten metal which sets into a solid sheet. They are rolling the metal into the shape of a pipe. There are 1,000 pipes in the average organ, and they range from half an inch to 16 feet. Now the conical-shaped foot, which with the mouth is soldered onto the rolled-up body. Since the mouth generates the sound, its shape is an important matter, and infinite care and experience is vital for adjusting it for power, tone color, and pitch. Very often, the music-making parts of the Christie organ are placed at some distance from the keyboard. So about 200 miles of electric cables and wire form the necessary connection. Thus is the organist able to control the multifarious instruments: drums, castanets, tambourine, triangle, xylophone, special effects from bird or train whistles to fire bells, symphonic or dance music, and the majestic tones of the cathedral organ. The console, with its 250 stop keys, controls them all.